In this hour, 4 Palestinian children will be killed in Gaza. Every 15 minutes, there is a child killed in the last 2 months. In this hour, at least 10 Palestinians will be killed in Gaza. At least 20 or 30 or 40 will lose their homes forever. It is now in Gaza 6:10. Children, adults, old people, sick people are looking for a shelter for the night. We have to face it emotionally before anything else, because all those political analyses and appreciations and legal questions are very important. But we have to remember that by the time that we are sitting here, a catastrophe is taking place. I keep on watching the images, and I feel that I was never so ashamed to be an Israeli. I feel that it was never so legitimate to kill children by thousands, to kill adults by 10,000, and almost remain indifferent.